absolutely cracking performance out there. How would you sum it up?
I was the bigger man. Just outweighed him, so I could use that to step forward when I wanted to. I could use my range as well. It's not often, being my size, that I have a range advantage, but yeah, it worked quite nicely. I was just able to put some combinations together as well. So I think that was the difference. I could keep him away from me and work on combinations. Yeah.
It was definitely one of those fights where the crowd were, you know, up on their feet. How does that help you as well in the ring?
It's crazy, really, because it's a positive and a negative, because if you listen to it, it can send you a bit hyper and you want to go again and again, and then you find yourself tiring out. But if you can use it, control it, and think, right, that's good, let's reset, let's go again, another start, and hopefully do the same thing again, because if they're cheering, you've done something right.
Yeah, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Well done.
Thank you. Cheers.
Well done.